Are you the one who rescued that little boy?
How's he doing?
He's on his way back to the tower. Brecken sent a messenger through. He had to go back anyway, so he just took Sammy with him. He'll be with his mum by tomorrow.
Thanks, that's good to know. Maybe I'll see him back at the tower.
You're back. Did you find Mike?
Mike was his dog. He's dead. And so is his father. It wasn't even the infected, it was just some twisted creep.
This place is too much for people. Listen, Crane. These are the keys to the museum storage. There's a lot of weapons from all different times. Maybe you'll find something useful there.
Thanks, Tariq. Hey, but there's something else I want from you.
Sure. Anything.
You said you're not good with kids?
No, not really.
Well, get good.
I will try. I give you my word.
Thank you. Make sure the signal's strong enough to get past the jamming.
Fuck it. Is that a kid? No way. Okay, how to get from here to up there. I gotta find a ledge or something. Beautiful weather. This must be the place. One day I'm gonna do this and end up landing on a bag of rusty knives. I just know it. Hey, Sav, are you there?
Yeah, man. You okay?
I'm above ground and still in one piece.
Oh, good. Now listen, you'll need the key card to the substation. Otherwise, there'll be no power to the antenna.
Okay, where do I get this card?
You'll have to search the containers. It'll be in one of them.
Would I have to search the place? You mean the card might not even be here?
No, no, it's there, mate. It's just, the last guy who tried to do something like this made it to one of the containers before we,
Yes! Fucking finally! Got it. Savvy, I got the key card.
Great! Now go to the substation. It's close to the antenna mast, inside the fence. Use the card to get inside.
Savvy, I'm in.
Okay, good. Turn on the transformer.
Holy shit! done.
Awesome. Now find the control panel at the base of the mast and turn it on. Install the amplifier. It'll turn every radio within 100 meters into a powerhouse.
Yeah. Just get to the top. No sweat. Oh, shit, the cable snapped.
You've got to be fucking kidding me!
frequency on your radio when you mount the amp.
Yeah, yeah, got it. Of course, it waits till I'm all the way up here to stop raining. Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Huron quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Huron, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit! There's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Squadron!
That was too close.
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
Oh, the hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract
you. You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane!
Oh my god. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research, and everything will be fine.
You want the research? Then just fucking wait for my signal. Savvy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Brilliant, Crane. Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
Mr. Crane? Am I speaking to Mr. Crane?
Yeah, this is Crane. Who's this?
This is Vulcan Dong. I'm with the brothers. Will you join us at the vehicle assembly facility? I'll provide the coordinates.
I'll be there shortly. No, no, no! Yeah, nothing can go wrong with this plan. message out to the world, and just in time. The Ministry's bombers peeled off and left.
Yes! Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Are you on your way? I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Affirmative. Expect me soon. That's me. Name's Crane.
Use the elevator. Push the button through the bottom floor.
Got it.
Research, Dr. Camden might actually have a chance to...
I was sad to hear about Dr. Zara. He and I were thrilled to get the chance to study the Haran virus. And not to mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generators overheated and shut down. It's been quite a number of weeks since I've had the prospect of talking to a live human in person.